Did you know in the Helix you can actually change the way the ring LEDs work? So instead of them being dim and bright, you can actually have them be off and bright, so they act much more like real pedals. Really easy to do. All we have to do is go into global settings, go down to display, then on this first rotary, switch it from dim to off. Now all the LEDs have gone off, and when you turn the pedal on, it lights up, acting much more like a real pedal, and I think much easier to see on stage.